Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to download and install WhatsApp on Windows 10 and Windows 11. To download and install WhatsApp on Windows 10 and Windows 11, open up your web browser and then go to this web page. Now, I'll also have this web page linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description, so you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this web page, you can scroll down until you find this option that says Windows, and then you can go ahead and click on Get It From Microsoft. You'll be prompted that WhatsApp is trying to launch the Microsoft Store. You can just go ahead and select this checkbox and then click on Open. This will launch the Microsoft Store and take you to the WhatsApp download page. Once the Microsoft Store has finished loading, you'll see this window with WhatsApp on it, and you can go ahead and click on Get to install it. And the Microsoft Store will then start downloading and installing WhatsApp to your computer. Once it's finished, you'll see this button that says Open, and you can click on that to open WhatsApp. And then the WhatsApp app will be launched on your computer. Now to get started, you can go ahead and click on Get Started, and then you'll see the instructions for how you can set up your phone to use WhatsApp on your computer. You need to open the WhatsApp app on your phone, and then on WhatsApp, you'll see those three little dots or settings, so you can go into the settings of WhatsApp, and then you need to select linked devices. Once you've selected linked devices, you can tap on the option that says link a device, and then you need to point your phone's camera to your screen so you can scan this QR code that you see on screen, and that'll link the WhatsApp that's on your phone to the WhatsApp that's installed on your computer. Once you've done that, you'll be able to use WhatsApp on your computer. I do hope this guide has helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.